Welcome to Hell's Truck Service. Oh, we have exploding trucks on still? Okay. All of a sudden, we're playing CM. Although CM came out way after Cluster Truck, so, I guess this inspired CM? I mean, it must have, because look at all the fucking horns you throw everywhere. Oh, it's so good. I know, I almost feel like this should be like speed metal or some shit. It's funny, by putting a pentagram on a up, on a right side up cross, inverting the cross means it's a pentacle, which is not an evil symbol. Of course, a lot of people get that confused, like the swastika and the manji, but such as it is. So I guess the pentacle being a symbol of Wicca and, you know, that being paganism is insulting enough to put on a Catholic object. Yes, it wasn't truly hell enough yet. Don't worry, this one gets really bad. Fucking hell. Okay, I only spot read the like low grav in the chat and I thought it's a long ray. I'm like, what the fuck is a long ray? Other than like a penis extension ray that, like, Rick Sanchez would make up. I guess Frylock already did it, so never mind. Keep going. You can do it. You can do it, skinny trucks. Don't fall over. Shit. Well, this is my life now. Damn it. Yeah, because then trucks just fall the fuck over. It's funny, when they're over on their side, they just look like a bread slice or something. Your slices of trucks, sir. Did you take the wheels off? I don't like the wheels. Ow. Wait, I can ride these things? Well then. Fuck the trucks, I guess. We'll just ride these to the goal. Hello, loophole. No, with truck bed, that's the best part. Ow. Nothing like getting smacked to the side by a debris from a falling giant inverted cross. Ah, the things video games can make you say. Like jumping through the laser sphincter. Alright, I gotta make it to the end before this earthquake kicks in. Okay, we're good. Yep, welcome to hell and stationary truck parkour. It shows you just how fast your character actually moves. Oh man, hit the underside of that. I guess you being a Californian, Josh, earthquakes are just kind of a, more of a natural state, make you feel more at home. Kappa. Yeah, see, like, I tried to land on that truck and I just way overshot it. Yo. Now imagine an earthquake on this level. Now the shit starts. Yeah, it's almost like I played this before. Several times. I guess someone has to be enthused about laser trucks, because it sure isn't me. No, it's done with. Dang it. Stupid. Rawr. Stupid everything. Mumble, grumble, and such. Yes, they're ethereal pentagrams, or pentacles, depending on which side they're facing. There we go. Rain trucks are falling on my head. That doesn't mean something will be turning red. I don't know that song. Maybe we'll punch our way out of it. Welcome to Truck Boss. It's Santa Truck. Yes, it's very much Santa Truck. Ho, 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 truck you, kids. Fuck's sake. Nah, I like Santa truck better.
I got the biggest fucking delivery of coal for your dumbass.
Son of a bitch. Yo, nice. All right. What are you supposed to do there? I don't remember. I'm supposed to jump on something, but I lost track of where I was supposed to go. Chunk trucks. Unfortunately, it does not affect. Yes, it does not affect the static trucks. If I beat this in a reasonable time frame, I think I'll switch over to hot lava just to show that off too.
What?
Ah. All of that for the Satan noises, all they did was really slow down a truck horn. Yeah, there's no forgiveness in this game. If you slightly touch something that'll fail the level, you fail the level. I'm unsure whether bouncy trucks will help me or not. It did not. What? Yeah, the boss has got a lot of people to quit this game. So where do I go from here then? There's a specific area on top of them that you're supposed to jump on. Because you basically Super Mario this shit. All you can really do is jump, so... I just forgot where you're supposed to jump. Because like I said, it's been a long ass time. My truck A ball just went right through the ground. Nothing is really useful in the last level, unfortunately. It's like, you'd think fat trucks, but then fat trucks are too fat to make this corner. And they just get stuck on the side. You'd think thin trucks then, but they just fall over. Thank you. up as I was getting ready to jump. Oh, it's right here.
Boing.
Now, welcome to Area 2. Same fight, only lasers. Slipped off. Yeah, exploding trucks is whatever in this. 'Cause, I mean, I want to keep moving anyway. I don't think there's a single point in this boss fight where you actually want to stay still, so, and the trucks on the boss aren't affected by any mutators, so there's that. It's not over. There's still the seasonal tracks and a whole bunch of others. Yeah. But yes, there's also the Halloween levels and the holiday levels. Wrist is fine, it's just cramping instead of actual carpal tunnels, so. I just rotate it, shake it off a little bit, and then it's fine. Ah, shit. Okie dokie number two, more like okie dokie. Ha! Maturity. Hello, phone, what would you like? Oh, it's just you making a suggestion. Okay. I will look at that later. Wee shit. I haven't actually played these levels before, so. Bouncy trucks, though, clearing this stuff, I don't think I did too bad. Yeek! Damn. Ah, pumpkins. Pumpkins are scary. We only eat them. Scariest food ever. Roar. Get your ass going. Oh. You're supposed to bounce, you jerks. Falling in perpetuity. Wee. Oh, there we go. RNG ass launchers, Jesus. Ew, min-max. Alright. At least I can control my double jump. Okay, how did that not count? I totally hit the bar there, what the fuck? I guess I shouldn't complain. Don't complain about the zoop zoop. Yeah, again, I hit that bar. What the fuck? Yo! Oh, min-max wore off, that's why. Spaced out there. Yes, there we go. I guess I can't be too mad. I've never seen this level before. Chonk trucks. Trucking at the speed of chonk. I don't know what the speed of chonk is, though. Don't ask. Well, now, okay. Oh, I see. Now, this is one that you put Earthquake on. There we go. Oh, this is absolute dicks. where's the goal? That's it in there. Okay. Trixie levels. No, dang it, Josh. I wanted to do the earthquake on the last level. Not this one. Eventually I'll wake up. I guess you're supposed to, like, go into the other side, switch lanes, and then run backwards against the trucks, but yeah, fuck that. Stupid pumpkins. The worst enemy in Silver Surfer. Before anybody asks, no, I will not play Silver Surfer. I've already tried to do that and just no. Max, eh? Shit! Aw. It's because min-max got locked in as I got that much momentum. Nope, not gonna make this. Oh! Oh! That's ass first on a spike right there. That's how you either get a Prince Albert or a new ring pretty quick. It's more like I got fucking flagpoled. Wow, that was a lot more momentum than I thought it would be. Oh, I gotta go over there. Oh, min-max wore off. That's why I didn't get it. Damn, you need a really good... Oh, that's why I'm under double grav. Oh, shit. I was wondering why my jumps weren't as effective. And yes, I was literally not paying attention to that. Got it. Ah, that's hilarious. It's a boo. Of course. You just don't look. Ha! Well then. That is a pumpkin fireball to the face. Oops. Nice. That was beautiful. Alright. Holidays. In an earthquake. Easy level. This one, not so much. Ah, just jump on the snowballs afterwards. Well, now this is a pattern. This doesn't hurt my eyes whatsoever. Last holiday level. Why does it look like the apocalypse is happening? Why is the holiday apocalypse happening? That's Cluster Truck. Damn good game.